Why don't you give up something for him, Mrs. Cameron?